Here are a couple of fun facts you didn't know about the movie Bull Durham. The famous hit the bull, win a stake sign depicted in the film was originally fictional and only constructed for the movie itself. The real-life Durham Bulls kept the sign up after filming ended and even built a new sign when they moved ballparks in the 1990s. Director Ron Shelton was a former minor league player and based most of the film off of experiences he had playing minor league baseball. During his final season in 1971, he wore the number 8, which was the same number that Crash Davis wore in the film. Speaking of Crash Davis, there was a real-life Crash Davis who played for the Durham Bulls, although he was an infielder. Shelton discovered the name and approached the real Davis, asking if he could use his name in the movie. Crash asked if his namesake got the girl in the end, which he does, and allowed Shelton to use his name.